day?
Yeah, it is good day to be not dead.
Pow! You are dead.
I'm dead.
Fuck you, Baltimore!
If you're dumb enough to buy a new car this weekend,
you're a big enough schmuck to come to Big Bill Hell's Car.
Bad deal.
Cars that break down.
Feed.
If you think you're gonna find a bargain at Big Bill,
you can kiss my ass.
It's our belief that you're such a stupid motherfucker.
You'll fall for this bullshit.
Guaranteed.
If you find a better deal,
shove it up your ugly ass.
You heard us right.
Shove it up your ugly ass.
Bring your tray.
Bring your title.
Bring your wife.
We'll fuck her.
That's right. We'll fuck your wife.
Because at Big Bill Hell,
you're fucked 6 ways from Sunday.
Take a hike
to Big Bill Hell.
Home of challenge pissing.
That's right,
challenge pissing.
How does it work?
If you can piss 6 feet in the air straight up and not get wet,
you get no down payment.
Don't wait.
Don't delay.
Don't fuck with us or we'll rip your nuts off.
Only at Big Bill Hell.
The only dealer that tells you to fuck off.
Hurry up, asshole.
This event ends the minute after you write us a check.
And it better not bounce or you're a dead motherfucker.
Go to hell.
Big Bill Hell's car.
Baltimore's filthiest.
And exclusive home of the meanest sons of bitches in the state of Maryland.
Guaranteed.